princes and princesses. And now it's time for the seniors. Our first nominees are Miss Juana Calderon and Mr. Gabe Troop.
To represent all the Hispanic girls, something that people don't know about me is that I work every day after school with my mom. Also, I work hard to keep up with my schoolwork, and after high school, I want to become a nurse. I'm passionate for volleyball. My parents came from Silao, Guanajuato, to give me and my siblings a better life. I was born in Escondido, and we have lived in our mother's center our whole entire life. I am born in Metro Club, and I'm also a teacher's aide for my first teacher, Ms. Villalobos.
Hi, my name is Gabe Troop. First and foremost, I'd like to thank God for everything that He's given me, my friends, my family, everything. I love you guys. You guys are my inspiration. I'm involved in water polo. I've been playing for 5 years. After high school, I plan to go to a 4-year private Christian university and become a pastor.
Meeting her parents, Maria and Victor Calderon.